Hey, it's Norbert here, and welcome back. I want to thank you for opting in and welcome you to this training. You know, this short video that I prepared for you has the potential to completely transform your business. I'm not kidding. Really has the potential to eliminate all the problems and struggles that you're dealing with right now and show you how to take your business from where it is to where you really want it to be. In order for that to take place, I ask you to please focus on this training for the next few minutes. Stop everything else that you're doing. Get yourself in a quiet corner. Grab a piece of paper, your notebook, grab a pen, and get ready to take some notes, because we're going to be talking about the four main mistakes that the majority of aspiring entrepreneurs make. These are the four reasons why you're dealing with frustration, overwhelm, lack of focus, and why you're not getting the results that you deserve in your business. And I promise you, it's not what you think, and it's what barely nobody is teaching this stuff either, even though these are basic business principles. Okay, let's get started. Okay, let's start with mistake number one, the number one reason why the majority of online entrepreneurs fail and struggle, and see if you can relate to this. Fortunately, the big mistake that most online entrepreneurs make is they follow the wrong model. Now, what do I mean by that? I'm going to share with you guys my personal experience. You know, I got started in entrepreneurship because I wanted to make more money. I wanted to take control of my life, my freedom, my lifestyle. And what happened is I got introduced to the network marketing industry. And some of you might be familiar with that industry. I got involved in an opportunity in my early 20s. And what happened is it began a five-year journey of struggle and failure in that industry. For 5 years, I tried to build a network marketing company and I utterly failed. It was horrible. My best month in those 5 years in network marketing was about $160. Now, let me tell you, I was not struggling because network marketing is a bad model. In fact, the opposite is true. Network marketing has created thousands of multimillionaires all around the world in the last few decades. No. The problem was that I was focusing on a model that was not in line with my strengths, skills, talents, and experience. In fact, it was the exact opposite. You see, in network marketing, conventionally, network marketers are taught to go out and network, prospect, go out and meet strangers, connect with strangers, build your network, and acquire phone numbers and present your opportunity that way. And that's what I tried to do for 5 years. For 5 years, I tried to be somebody that I wasn't. You see, I was working against my strengths instead of with them. And then something incredible happened, and I want you to pay close attention here, because I actually had success. 5 years later, I started to study marketing. I started studying direct response marketing, and more specifically, internet marketing, and something magical happened. As soon as I started to apply marketing techniques into my business, I tapped into certain strengths and skills that I had, and guess what? Within 3 months, I had my first five-figure month, and I went on to have my first six-figure year in the next 12 months. The first 12 months where I completely changed my strategy, did completely opposite of what everyone else was telling me to do in the industry, but instead, I focused on my strengths and my skills. The next year, I went out and I actually built a business with two other partners, tapping into even more of my strengths, skills, talents, and experience. What happened? We built that business from zero to $2.2 million in revenue in just 12 months. Absolutely incredible, isn't it? But why? The secret is we were able to tap into our strengths, skills, talents, and experience. If you're dealing with overwhelm, with frustration, with procrastination, chances are you are trying to do things against, you are working against your strengths, skills, and talents. Instead of working in line with them, you're working against them, and you're actually trying to do things that you're not very good at. You see, it doesn't matter what type of a business you're trying to build, it's your unique gifts, strengths, skills, talents, and experience. That's that unique aspect of the business that you're trying to build. And that's what's going to give you success or failure. You see, you are the unique element in your business. And you must discover your strengths, skills, talents, and gifts. And you must discover your unique method to building your business. If you are struggling at all in your business right now, if you're dealing with frustration and especially procrastination, I can almost guarantee you that you are focusing on the wrong on strategies and concepts, and you're performing tasks that go against your strengths, skills, and talents. Think about every successful individual entrepreneur that you know in the world of business. Every millionaire, they became successful because they tapped into their greatest asset. They tapped into their strengths, gifts, and talents. They understood their strengths and simply focused on those. They also understood their weaknesses and got more qualified people to do those. If you are struggling in your business right now, I want you to take a good hard look at what you are doing and determine if you are in line with your strengths, skills, and talents. Better yet, do you even know what your strengths, skills, talents are? If not, this is a part of the training that I definitely want to help you out with. If you can solve this one issue right here, determine your strengths, skills, and talents and focus on those, you will be absolutely amazed where you can take your business and how quickly your business can turn around and get into profit. Okay, let's move on to mistake number two, and this is another big one, and that is no focus. You see, again, what happens to so many entrepreneurs, and I'm sure you can relate to this as well. Think about your email inbox. How many emails do you get from how many different trainers and gurus? How many websites have you opted into lately? How many products have you purchased? How many ebooks? How many teleseminars have you attended? How many webinars? You see, the big problem is the majority of entrepreneurs follow far too many guides, too many gurus, too many trainers. They go on too many trainings and they get led in so many different directions because everyone's teaching a different model, a different strategy, a different technique. And what happens is you get completely distracted and overwhelmed. So the two big problems here is following too many different paths and focusing on too many different things. And that's what's going to lead to this lack of focus and this complete information overwhelm. You see, the reason that you're struggling is because most likely you think that you need to know more. You think that you need to learn more, and you're constantly on this quest to learn more and to acquire more information. And actually, the exact opposite is true. You need to know less. You need to focus on less to achieve more. I want you to imagine all of the time, all of the money, all of the frustration that you would save if you opted into less websites, if you purchased less ebooks, if you listened to less trainings, to less webinars, to less seminars. Imagine how much less frustrated and less overwhelmed you would have in your life. Think about how much easier it would be for you if you had a lot less distraction, if you had a lot less to learn, a lot less to focus on, and instead you focused on just the essentials. I'm going to tell you right now, every new product that you purchase, every new website that you opt in, every new trainer that you follow leads you further and further away from success and deeper into overwhelm. The reality is you need to learn how to do less. You need to learn how to focus on less, and you will be able to achieve so much more. And that's one of the core things that we focus on in our training, is to show you exactly the fundamentals, show you how to build a proper foundation. And that leads us to mistake number three. The majority of aspiring and struggling entrepreneurs never build a foundation. What happens is the majority of entrepreneurs start building the house and they start throwing up walls, throwing in windows and doors, start piling on the roof before they've ever solidified a proper foundation. Now, this you'll see obviously with all of the launches and the products and services that are being offered to the majority of online entrepreneurs. Everyone's focusing on traffic and traffic tactics and new strategies and systems and software that are supposed to make everything easier for you. And the majority of entrepreneurs unfortunately get seduced by all these traffics, these gimmicks, these solutions, these tools, and instead they've never built a proper foundation for their business. They're not focused on the proper business model. They don't have a solid foundation from which to build a business on. I'm going to tell you right now that your problem is not getting more traffic. Because if you get more traffic, if you haven't built a proper foundation, you won't be able to maximize the return on your investment, the return on that traffic. It is absolutely critical that you stop being seduced by all of these gimmicks and all this hype and all this traffic stuff, when what you really need to focus on is building a proper foundation for your business. And that's one of the core things that we focus on, and what's one of the things that I really want to make sure that we train you on properly. Okay, now this leads us to the big one, mistake number four, which is simply no blueprint. Again, the majority of entrepreneurs, if you're dealing with overwhelm, with frustration, and not getting the results that you desire in your business, chances are it's because you don't have a clear blueprint. When you don't have a clear blueprint, you're very easily distracted. You're very easily pulled into different directions. Some of you might even be jumping from business model to business model, and there's absolutely no way that you're going to get any traction that way. Some of you might be focusing on two or three different business models, two or three different websites. I've seen this with some entrepreneurs as well. They're trying to build two or three different businesses at the same time before they even have one launched off the ground. And again, the reason for this, very simple. You simply don't have a clear blueprint. You don't have a business plan. If you understand your strengths, skills, gifts, and talents, you will be able to determine and design a business around those strengths, focusing on your strengths, skills, and talents. You'll then be able to establish a proper foundation and design a specific and detailed game plan, a blueprint for your business that will take you strategically, step by step, building your business and take you to exactly where you want to go. If you've got no blueprint, you're not going to end up at your destination. Instead, you're going to be easily seduced and distracted by all of the hype and all of the information by the so-called gurus and trainers and marketers that are out there simply to sell to you. It's now time to turn your business around. If you're watching this video, I know that you can relate to at least one of these four mistakes. And if you're making one of these four mistakes, it is the reason. These mistakes are the reason why you're struggling right now and you're not getting the results that you desire. But it's very simple to overcome these mistakes and very simple to take your business to the next level starting right now. I'm going to give you a couple of very clear instructions and directions. One of the first things you need to do is eliminate overwhelm immediately. I would suggest right now that you opt out of the majority of people that you're following. Opt out of their email list, okay? So you're not constantly being pitched by products and services and invited to new launches. You don't need this stuff. I'm going to show you step by step how to build a proper business blueprint and take your business to where you want it to go. The next thing you'll want to do is click on the link below. I've put together a very special video that'll show you exactly what you need to do to take your business from where it is right now and take it to the next level. Get yourself to where you want to be and create the freedom, the lifestyle, and the income that you absolutely deserve. All you need is a step-by-step, simple game plan. You need to learn how to focus on the essentials, and that's exactly what I'm going to show you how to do. Click on the link below, and I'll see you in the next video.